Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel once again at Vibe TV Official. So viewers, today we are talking about Donavan Grondin won the gold medal in the omnium final on Monday at the European Championships in Munich. The undecided scenario smiled on the French in the last moments. So Donavan Grondin had to wait for the last lap of the fourth round of the Omnium to secure the title of European champion. If you want latest update, subscribe our channel and get every latest update.